Audio yeah. Controlling. Yeah, this is a song called Here in America. It's a song for Sam Cooke. I travel with him in the South through Memphis, and great guy, beautiful gentleman. We travel the slam back in 1962. We play the places that were We travel the slam back in 1962. We play the places that were home to me and you. We drove to Memphis, we rocked the set. We walked the streets at night and smoked a cigarette here in America.
Here in America,
there was so much I didn't know about the way that life could go.
Here in America,
down the block I saw the people stop and stare. You did your best to make a Yankee boy aware. I never thought about the color of your skin. I never worried about the hotel I was in here in America.
In America,
but the places I could stay, they all made you walk away.
Here in America,
you were the man who earned the glory and the fame. But cowards felt that they could call you any name. You were the star standing in the light that won you nothing on a city street at night here in America. Here in America, you were told that we were free. This land is made for you and me. Here in America, you stayed more steady than a backbeat on a drum. You told me you believed the change was gonna come. You sang for freedom, but lived life free. I saw it in your smile and in your dignity here in America. Singing the truth to set us free. Here in America, here in America, you were a star when you were standing on a stage. I look back on it, I feel a burning rage. You sang, you sent me, I sang, I wonder why. And I still wonder, you were way too young to die. Here in America, here in America. Hey Sam, I wish that you were near. I wish that you were here. Here in America,
America,
in America, here in America.
Well, I never thought I'd get a chance to sing that song. I wrote it like years ago. That's wild. And I put it on, blew it up. It's a good story. No, it's true. It's a true story. You know? Sam Cooke took us to see James Brown in the Flames when James Brown, nobody even knew him. And he would, you know, we were traveling in the South and it was the kind of the opposite way around. He stood up for me in those situations where people had attitudes, you know, in a community that wasn't mine. He'd say, hey, the boy's with me. He was a big guy, a very beautiful guy. I miss him.